And what about witches? They have souls too.
They have deeded their power to themselves, or exchanged for countless souls.